Okay, I'm hiding behind the camera, making sure it. Can't tell what it's. I can't see. Okay, yeah. Still looks good. Whoops. Okay.
Oh, nearly turned my chair over. Okay, I don't know if my head's probably getting cut off, but I don't care now. Okay. I had a screwdriver in my hand. I must have laid it down in the garage. Oh, when I was talking. That's what these things are on the side of your pants. You put your tools in there. Okay, so I was able to. I was able to get one of these started. And then, got one coming loose. Let me get up here. Get some leather. It's not the right kind. It doesn't have the hole in the middle, but it's the only one that was the same size as Star. Okay, that one came out. There they are. I can't see that, and I'm sure I can't show it on the camera, but I'm sure it's a Torx with a. Put this somewhere safe. I'm gonna put them on the ground for now. Pick them up later. It's a Torx with a thing in the middle, but luckily this Torx just gets a hold of it. At least it did that one. Can't get all four of them out, or maybe more. Some of them might be hiding in there. I don't know. If I can't get all four of them out, then it was for nothing. I'm afraid that I'm not. I think I got lucky with that one. It's really hard to tell if they're even moving. It's just ridiculous making all these different kinds of screws on purpose just to make it hard to get things apart. Now, like everybody said, if you get it apart, just put some regular Phillips screws in there, and I'll definitely be able to do that. Even though it'll take me 30 minutes to an hour to find some, I got plenty looking through them takes a while. Ah, shoot. Let's try this way. I don't think I've really got any of these rest of them turned. If you could get a drill in there without destroying the rest of it, I'd just drill those center things out. I don't think I could. Thank you.
Okay.
I think I just got lucky. Probably this is... See, I've really never had to deal with these torques. I've had these as part of my Craftsman toolkit I bought back in 2000. Really never had to deal with the torque, so I think it was just so brand new that it got a hold of it. It was sharp, and now it's probably already twisted, taking the edge off of it. So I may have to... Get that. I'm gonna try a small. Small flathead. Somebody. I've done it on some. Well, I've done it on the ones that don't have the thing in the middle. This is different. Yeah, this is way too big. It's a little small Phillips, but I know it ain't gonna work. Like if I knew I had some screws that would go in there that would be hard to find, I might drill the heads off of it. But I don't know that I absolutely have to get the bottom off. All I think it is, I mean, I wanted to see the heating element and see if there's anything wrong with the thermal fuses. As people say, sometimes the thermal fuses go out, and sometimes it's just that it's clogged up and the water can't circulate. So it's all in this bottom area. I'll stop again and go look for some something else, some other kind of tool or something.